was a good build-up here. I loved the way they handled themselves, and they get some points as a result. So, here's the try again. A lot of outstanding work goes on here, and you see the moment where the defence finally breaks.
Next up, we'll have the conversion. Lavava with an easy conversion in front of the posts. Well, he needs to hurry up here. Kicks and walks away. He knows it's over. Yep, that's a more. And this is close. It's going to need the TMO to decide this one.
Well, just have a look here.
No try as the call, he was held up. Now the scrum to pack.
And their scrum has been good.
USA with the putter. So far, the defence has been holding out really well. Borders out now.
Really good pressure in the scrum from the hooker.
Well, it's anybody's guess whether he's got this down, so we'll have to go to the TMO.
Well, have a look at this.
No, he wasn't in control of the ball. No try. It's going to be a scrum.
They've certainly got talent in their scrum pack. They'll be looking to put the pressure on.
Smith puts it in. 7-0. USA lead. It was a powerful scrum. And that's a try beautifully executed.
Smith did a fantastic job there. Was a brilliant finish. How fired up are they now after that? Well, I'd definitely like to see this again.
Comes the conversion. Lavava looking focused as he lines the kick up. He needs to get a move on with this. The kick looks like it's heading over. Flags are up. 14-0.
That is good. Very good kick on that occasion.